What's going on, guys? It's Red Devil 1.0 here. Here with this kid with his slow stang, no stang.
Slow stang, no stang.
Tell me your name.
The name of the vehicle is Red Ripper.
Not the vehicle.
Oh, fuck. I fucked up. All right, okay. My name is Caleb. I own this beautiful 2008 Red Mustang. It's obviously a V6. I have not enough insurance money, you know, to buy me a GT yet. Mm. But it's coming soon. Mm.
Got the good old RGB lights, I see.
Yeah, installed freshly by Red Devil. Uh-huh. Yeah, I give credit to my man.
Uh-huh. Got a full walk around. All right, so tell me a little bit about the car.
So, I have some Continental tires on, some 17s. Drag, the name of the brand Drag. Thing adds a little clean look to it, tougher look to it. Have some American Muscle headlights, halogen, LED strips and all that. Add these side stripes myself. All pretty much a decal, like, you know, exterior, blacked out stuff. This is all done by me, except the rims, obviously. They're bad black. Add this sticker to my sponsor, Red Ripper. Added some updated windshields, but that doesn't, window wipers, but it doesn't matter. Got a X pipe with cherry bombs on it, blacked out tips. Ain't too bad looking, not bad.
I see you got the
louvers.
Louvers.
You know, actual carbon louvers. Psych, JK can't afford that. No, I got some, these louvers from American Muscle.
Like that ring. Right, show me around your interior.
First I'm gonna show you the trunk.
All right, we'll start there.
Have a 12-inch sub right here, professionally installed by Cameron.
Hell yeah.
Red Devil. Does a pretty good job at all this stuff. Amp back there. Had this LED strip right here, which is not working right now, but we'll figure that out. Sounds pretty damn good.
See, you got the smoke tail lights there.
Smoke tail lights, tinted by me. Then my interior of my car right here. I have car fire steering wheel, which means nothing. Police radar.
I see you got a half-ass carbon fiber.
Oh yeah, half-ass carbon fiber by Ben with the old orange Jeep. Didn't do so hot, but it looks okay. Just gotta finish it up. Yeah, and have underglows under here. I don't know if you can see that. All right here. Oh, have that. Then that's pretty much it on the interior. More to come, obviously. All right, what engine?
Let me see under the range.
Oh god. It's a little bit dirty under there, son. It ain't too clean. It ain't too pretty. Well, I gotta show it off some way or another, right? Yeah, it's a little bit rough under here. I'm gonna get to detailing pretty soon. Everything's stock under here. I've rebuilt transmission put in. We all know about that. Too big of a burnout. Move my transmission. But yeah, that's pretty much it for the old Red Ripper over here. Yeah, there's more to come to it. More to come.
I see you got the sub wires running out.
Yeah, sub wires, light wires. All saw my camera right there. Red Devil, man.
Does
a good, damn good job, that's for sure.
Yeah,
that's pretty much Red Rip right there for y'all.
Yeah.
Y'all can go hit me up on my Instagram page. It's S197_RedRipper. That is my Instagram page.
Yeah. You wanna take the folks for a little rip?
I guess so, why not, man?
Alright, let's go. Might wanna fix that underglow.
Yeah. It's gonna take me a little minute real quick.
Carbon fiber. I'm Oh, we gotta get a little rev in. Spin here. Check him out on Instagram.
I'll
post his Instagram in the link below. Like, subscribe, turn on the post notifications, and I'll see y'all later.